Hi again. So I'm gonna do another balloon. This time I'm doing it on a dried canvas. It's not a dried canvas, sorry. It's a canvas with no wet paint on it. It's dry. So I'm gonna smash some balloons on there without any paint. See how that comes out. And maybe what I'll do is I'll show you all my colors. So I've got Daler Rowney Brilliant Red. I've got my Dioxin Purple by Americana Deco Art. And black, a little bit of black, and yellow, my Artist Loft Yellow. So, red, purple, and yellow. That are my colors, and what I'll do is I'll just keep smashing and doing it, and I'll talk at the end. Okay, so here goes. I'm really liking these colors together. I'm sure there's lots of different variations you could do. You could make other designs. Once in a while, give it a wipe. Right here. Did I say one more? No, not one more. I'm gonna skip my small one again. Go over this little one. Okay. It's almost all covered. Time to wait. All right. Somebody's texting me. It's probably my daughter. Okay. I don't mind. find a little bit of white. I think it looks awesome. It's kind of psychedelic. I do like covering the sides. Well, I'm almost got them all covered, but I think that's it. I'm gonna stop, because if I keep going, I'll be ruining it. Anyway, thanks for watching. So that was two ways to do a balloon pour. One is with a canvas, no paint, and it worked well. The other is with a little layer of paint on it, which worked well also. There you go. I'll hold it up. I think it looks awesome, and I'll try different techniques the next time. Thanks for watching, and come back soon to Carole's art room. Bye-bye. Okay, here I am looking at my dried painting. I don't know what to call this. I should call it red pansies or color explosion. Anyway, here it is. Nice and dry. I think it looks great. A few little cells here and there. This is the one with no background paint. Just right on the bare canvas, I squished the balloon. Anyway, there you go. There's the dried results. Awesome colors together, I think.